Okay, this is doing a standard label on EasyShip, bringing up shipment, no has, standard label. Print the standard label. Two standard labels come out. Now if we bring up a has, we'll go to description 3, and we're going to pull the drop down list and we'll choose 966. We'll now print this label. Now we should get two standard labels and then the 966 declaration. And there we go.